So, do you like to shoot first strikes with your pinball marker, and you want to adjust your sights or scope without wasting too much first strikes? Then I have taken a look at those laser bore sight, let's call it calibrators, I don't know the official name. You can put those in the barrel and it will shine out on laser, and that way you can adjust your sights to the point of the where the laser is pointing. This way it reduces a lot of the adjustments you need to do afterwards. I was taking a look at it when I was buying it. Would it fit in a paintball barrel? The set I got, what I used, this set, there was one that fits almost. You would need to adjust it a little bit. But for sake of replication and accuracy, I just designed a piece myself that you would put on the end of this this laser. And that way it's an accurate piece, and it will fit in the right way in the barrel, and you can use it to adjust your sights with. One thing to keep in mind when you're using this, this of course needs to be really accurate, so don't damage it by, so if you turn this piece too much, how much you turn it this way in, a wider it will get. So if you turn it too wide and you try to force it in the barrel, you may damage one piece more than the other side, so it will get out of alignment. So of course be a little bit gentle with that. But you can turn it a little bit, feel if it's grabbing the barrel or not. Yeah, now it starts to grab it. It's a little bit back. A little bit more. Once it starts to catch it, you can just turn the laser side, and it will just expand the green piece more until it's really snug. Side, and then it's in there. And now in this case of this laser sight, you just need to turn this round barrel. You just need to turn this round barrel inside. And as you can see maybe on my hand, then it's activated. And then it's just a matter of pointing and looking through your sight and adjust them. Of course you got something, especially with round ball, you got ball drop, so I don't think it will be very useful to do use with round ball. Maybe in the CQB setting you say like, okay, it's close anyways, and I do like the idea of using some sights, just get them roughly inside in alignment with the laser. And maybe look afterwards a little bit that you need a little bit to tweak it up and down. May you really actually start shooting. Of course with first strike I think it can be a really useful thing. So you don't have to waste too much. Imagine that you use a new scope and it's looking like this up. And you need to turn it all the way down before it starts to get a little bit close to what you see you want to shoot it at. You have already wasted a lot of rounds, so this is really a fast way to just do the it's a more economic way and also a really fast way, because you can just turn it really down to that red dot, that's the laser sight, and then you're already fairly close to it. And I found it also really useful for like the air guns, because usually when you use new sights, it's you shoot like it shoots all the way up or down, and you have no idea where it's landing, and you don't know what you're doing, so you just turn blindly and hope for the best. And this makes it really fast to align it. Of course, but I'm not really talking about how to properly use this one. There are better videos about it, but it's more to let you know you can do this with paintball barrels. But also keep in mind when you do this, of course the laser is, especially in sight or in a dark place, you will see the laser really good. But of course in daytime, and you shoot it far away, point it far away, it can get really hard to see it. So it could be helpful to point it at something and really place it down steady. And maybe walk to that point and use like a tape to mark that spot where the laser is pointing, so you can see from distance like, oh, that's the spot where my laser is shining, and then adjust it. Or what I kind of use with in the dark you can see it's really good, and with something like with a red dot, it's really easy to see your red dot in the dark as well, and just align them on the distance you want and you're done. Of course with iron sights it maybe gets a little bit harder to do in the dark, so then that trick will not work. Then you need to do the duct tape one in or something else that can mark it really well on distance. But yeah, that's really it. I cannot tell really much more about it. You can find the download links below. Also, what's new now, you can also buy it directly from me at the store link for my brother's site, AK Paintball Shop. This will only include the green piece. This will only include the green piece you put in the end. But also can provide you with a link where you can buy this part. If you really want to, I could also sell you with this part, with the laser included as one set, but it will take some time. But I think it's better to buy it directly, the laser. And do be careful that you buy the right model, because this is made for this model, and maybe when you have a different design, it probably will not work so well as it is intended to work at the paintball barrel and this laser bore sight. And you don't want to make me columinator or something like that. I don't even know what it means. But if, anyways, the laser you point out of your barrel thing. But yeah, that is really it. And I hope it's really useful. I do really think it is, especially for something like first strikes. But also, if you don't know about those things and you have like an air rifle, definitely buy them. They are really, really nice. And of course, with real firearms as well. But yeah, because they got like different those pieces inside. Different sizes, so you can fit it for really small calibers to bigger ones. But yeah, that's really it. See you guys next time.